Hello students, today's topic is find the square roots of numbers in decimal form. We have taken here a number 150.0625. In the form of decimal numbers, there are two parts. First part, before the decimal, we say it integral part. This is called integral part before the decimal, and after the decimal, it is called decimal part. To find the square root of any number which is in the form of decimal, we use the previous method, which of long division method. But to form the pair of these decimal numbers, we use some new concept. In integral part of the number, we make the pair from decimal to left side. जैसे कि पहले वाले number में भी हम right से left जाते थे. Okay, so we first make pair 50. One is a separate, so it is a singleton. In decimal part, we start to make the pairs from decimal to right side. So this is the pair of one pairs in decimal parts, second pair of decimal parts. Now we have, if you want to know the periods, first period is 1, second period 50, third period 06, and fourth period 25. So now we start, the first period is 1. So what we'll write? We write 1 multiply 1, that is equal to 1. Your remainder is 0. Bring down the second period. Second period is 50. What is the rule? Rule is write the double of quotient. Double of quotient is 2. If we put here 1, 21 multiply 1, 21, far from the 50. So we'll put 2. So you will also have to put 2. So 22 multiplied 2, that is equal to 44. Your remainder is 6. You cross the point. So put point in the quotient part. Okay. Write down the next pair of digit, that is next period. Next period is 06. Okay. What will you write here? According to rule, 12, double of 12, that is equal to 24. If you put here 241, then 241 multiply 1 is only 241, put 2. So here you will also have to put 2. 242 multiply 2, that is equal to 480. Your remainder is 122. Now what will be the new divisor? New divisor, double of 122, not mention point. 122, double of 122 is 244. Now bring down the next period. Next period is 25. If you put here 5, then you multiply by 5, you will come to 12,225. Your remainder is 0. Therefore, square root of 150.0625 equal to 12.25. Let us see another question. One question is find the square root of 0.053361. 05 3361. राइट 0.05 0.5 3 3 6 1 ओके हियर इज नो इंटीग्रल पार्ट इंटीग्रल पार्ट इज ओनली जीरो सो यू हैव टू मेक द पेयर ऑफ डिजिट ओनली इन डेसिमल पार्ट फर्स्ट पेयर बिकॉज इन डेसिमल पार्ट यू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द डेसिमल एंड यू मूव टू राइट साइड सेकेंड पीरियड थर्ड पीरियड 0 point यू पुट हियर जीरो यू हैव टू 0.5 0.5 मीन्स 5 0.5 दैट इज इक्वल टू 5 सो यू हैव टू रीच अप टू 5 सो व्हेन यू पुट 2 एंड मल्टीप्लाई 2 देन यू विल रीच टू नियरर टू 5 लेस देन बट लेस देन 5 दिस इज 4 योर रिमाइंडर इज 1 ब्रिंग डाउन द नेक्स्ट पीरियड इज 33 इग्नोरिंग पॉइंट राइट द डबल ऑफ क्वेश्चन इज 4 विच नंबर यू शुड मल्टीप्लाई हियर इफ यू पुट 1 41 मल्टीप्लाई 1 41 इफ यू पुट 2 देन 42 मल्टीप्लाई 2 दैट इज इक्वल टू 84 यू पुट 3 3 मल्टीप्लाई 3 दैट इज इक्वल टू 129 योर रिमाइंडर इज 46 देन वाट विल यू पुट हियर 1 व्हेन यू मल्टीप्लाई इट बाय 1 देन दिस इज 461 योर रिमाइंडर इज 0 देयरफॉर स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 0.053361 इक्वल टू 0.231